You are suffering from cognitive dissonance.
They are just ignorant.
Accolades to the Uganda Cranes for making us proud. It was a Saturday of joy. Jubilation is as Ugandan babes and boys dance the weekend away, celebrating the Cranes' victory against Comoros. But some Cranes fans were not celebrating. They bought the tickets to the match, but were denied entry into Nambole Stadium.
Got our tickets, they haven't authorized us to enter, they refused us to get inside. They are telling us that the field is kind of occupied, but they would have told us that they are buying some amount of tickets and then they refuse people from buying the tickets.
That was bad, ma'am. But don't get disappointed.
I'm so disappointed because I've spent my money. But nothing, I've got my tickets here with me. 35. I've got nowhere to sell it off. I've spent my money. I'm not inside. I haven't watched the players. I'm just here like trash.
Don't call yourself trash, baby. You're a beautiful girl. What are your names, baby?
What's your name? I'm Gracious. Gracious, baby. Sorry.
I like your accent. Are you Black American?
Yo, I'm a Bunyoro from Hoima, Uganda, and all over the nation. Dora Village.
It was also a week of acrimony in Parliament as Honorable Robert Ssekitoleko tried to move a motion to have the retirement age limit for judges raised. But had he prepared the motion, or it was prepared for him? When the SEC did not have copies of the motion ready for MPs and therefore had to rush to the office of the clerk to Parliament. But Honorable Nandala Mafabi was not about to let him get the papers from the clerk's office.
You Ssekitoleko, what are you doing? You're with him? You came for the same document? You're the bodyguard?
When he failed to get help here, Honorable Sech ran to another office. But what does the procurement office have to do with the motion? Honorable Sech now.
Can I have way to go back to my house?
We shall not give you way. First tell us why you are fidgeting, moving from office to office looking for a motion you claim to have written.
I was beginning to move a motion to do that, and we realized that the office of the clerk had not circulated copies of the same bill which I gave them about 5 days ago. So what is happening now is they are recycling the copies, then we go back to the house.
Anyway, as we prepare for the Nations Cup in Gabon 2017, we may see punches in Parliament instead of debate.
I went and warned the Honorable Nandala Mafabi. After what went on, you remember very well. I said, Nandala, next time you do that, I am going to punch you. I will not hesitate.
Ssekitoleko, Honorable Nandala Mafabi wants to take away your bread.
Actually, there's even another one, the Honorable Roland Mugume. I assured him the same way. Next time do it, I'll punch you. Yes.
The punching MP, Robert Ssekitoleko. But Mheshimiwa, won't they punch you back?
Of course not. Because if we went and weighed the kilos, you realize that I'm heavier than them.
So, did the people of Nakifuma vote you to punch other MPs or to legislate?
No, not really. But if it gets there, you know, if they go and get tough, all you need to do is to be tough as well.
But do you have the energy to manage a mountain man like Honorable Mafabi?
Of course, I don't have to practice for Honorable Nandala. I can manage him even without him.
But don't think the battle will only be in Parliament. You dare continue with that motion, other people out there are ready to punch you.
I've been preparing for this man called Ssekitoleko. I've been warming up. And even I'm ready for him. Because it's not true that I'm saying, no, I've been in gym, they are training. Seriously. Waiting, these people, the Ssekitoleko, the Katolubwamas. The Katolubwamas. So I've been warming up, training a lot in the gym there. Ready for someone who like those people, the Ssekitoleko.
Segirinya, they are not. Ssekitoleko will finish you off.
As well as Ssekitoleko is tall. But even Segirinya, I'm not a joking subject. I'm not a easy man. As well as Ssekitoleko is a tall man. But I can get him down here. I can get him down here. As long as he's tall. But even Mr. Girinya, you see me as small as I am. But I'm not a easy man.
Don't take it down there. But I say Girinya.
The next thing which I'm going to, because the last time I was holding TVs during digital migration period. But now the next item on my menu is Mr. Ssekitoleko.
All right. We shall see who emerges the winner.
Oh, we are looking for you. Ssekitoleko, I'm ready for you. Ssekitoleko, Segunya is ready for you. Ssekitoleko, we are ready for you.
Agnes Nandutu, point blank.
I'm going to record that. Anytime from now.